move our speed out to the center of the screen just to keep a track of that ARS. You just can't take your eyes off the road. So much happening so fast. Got flames belching at the back of the car. And just corners coming up at you at just speeds that just should not happen. You're plenty fast enough when you hit a button and deploy your ARS and you just get faster again. 200 miles an hour like that. Max it out down here with that 268. Look for our first timing point, which is the overpass after the right hander. Seconds, which is good. Next timing point is the carousel. Hopefully around the 3 minute mark. We have trouble with the left handers that Apler up there is so hard to see out of. Hard to spot the apex. Next series of corners through here is just ridiculous. Watch this. Left, right, little lift, more right, more right. Just bonkers. Should not happen. But it does. ARS for the straight. Here comes the sun, in the words of George Harrison. There it is. Into that ARS there. A little bit of speed up here. First carousel. There's less than 3 minutes out of there, which is good. Try to save some of this deployment in the last straight. Off track again. Super messy last couple of corners there. Quite safe enough for the ARS. Should still be able to keep the speed up a little bit. Just enough coming back to speed at around 350, which is good. Messi lap at the end there, but a 5.03.